Max is my dog.
Oh, I see.
He usually likes to run around the northern plains.
I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you.
Is something wrong?
Oh.
All right, if you say... Hang in there, okay? It's not gonna taste good, but I need you to take it anyway.
Don't worry. I can handle it.
That's what I like to hear.
Morning.
Hey.
Better. It doesn't...
That's great. That's really great.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Guess I should introduce you.
I am Grimoire Weiss, wielder of arcane.
Oh.
Now see here. My name is...
Weiss has been worried about you, too.
Really? Aw, thanks, Weiss.
It appears impudence is the fruit of this family tree.
Anyway, I need to go talk to Popola. Stay here and get some rest, all right?
All right. About trying to make stew for you. Do we have any venison or wheat?
Stew? I don't want her to feel bad, but her cooking is... All right, Yonah. Let me see if I can track down your ingredient.
Really? Thanks. I'm sure...
Ingredients for a home-cooked meal, hmm?
Is there something you want to say?
Oh, no. No, no, nothing at all.
Look, I know Yona's not a 4-star chef or anything, but she puts her heart into it. Only a real jerk wouldn't appreciate the effort. What kind of brother do you think I am?
Did you hear me imply anything of the sort?
I guess not.
Just, well, good luck.
Yeah. Hey, I brought a letter for you.
Oh, thank... Oh, dear.
What's wrong?
It's from the mayor of Seafront. He says that a whole...
That's not good. I wish there was some way to...
You know, there's a little... If you bring them material...
Interesting. Guess I'll check it...
Oh... But it won't be free, you know. I figure you'll need around 1,000 gold or...
1,000 gold?
If you need money, try visiting the tavern. That's usually where people go when they're looking to hire someone.
Good advice.
Ah, good. Just the man I needed. Could you gather 2 medicinal herbs from the northern plains for me? I've been exhausted lately, and I... They usually grow in patches of grass or by the bases of trees. I don't think they'll be too hard to find.
2 medicinal herbs. You...
Thanks for securing those herbs for me. I must be getting old if I need this stuff.
Might as well check out the tavern.
I'm ready to make that stew and... I'm ready to make...
Set with your del-
Appreciate it. Hope everything went smooth. Anyway.
You taking it easy today?
Hey, you got a moment? Because I-
If it's paid work, I'm all-
Fair enough. Listen, my grandmother is running low on medicine, and I need 3 medicinal herbs, 3 berries, and 3 royal ferns. You may have to leave the village to find some of it, though, so I hope it's-
No problem. I'll be- Is there really nothing that can cure the Black Scrawl?
No medicine in the works of man.
Thank the gods you're here.
What kind of trouble?
There's a wild boar in the northern plains who started attacking the victims all made it back. But who knows if we'll be so lucky next time.
So you want me to go take care of it?
Yes, and we'll be sure to pay you well.
Sounds good.
Oh, and a word of advice. Once you kill it, make sure you take a boar tusk. Let's just say it'll come in handy.
Hey there. Is something wrong?
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Listen, lately their eggs have been disappearing. At first I thought it was a thief, but now I think the hens are just hiding them. I guess I can't blame them, but the village really needs those eggs. I need you to find the hiding spots and bring me an egg. That work for you?
These chickens sound pretty...
Yeah, they're clever little buggers. Anyway, just ask around. I bet someone in town will have an idea where to look.
You're looking for chicken eggs? I saw one hidden in the shadows once.
That really doesn't narrow it down. There are shadows everywhere.
Some of the gate guards make a habit of coming home late. They claim to be working, but I think they all slip off to the tavern and get hammered. It's not right, I tell ya.
You're a sight for sore eyes. Could I ask you to handle some work for...
Sure, what's up?
My children want to eat mutton every night, and I keep running out. And I certainly don't have time to hunt a bunch of sheep. Look, if you can get me 10 pieces of mutton, I'll pay...
Sounds great.
How dare you make me hunt down goats?
Please get that mutton.
The chickens in this village like to lay their eggs in high places for some reason. Maybe that'll...
Maybe we should check out the fountain by the library.
Hey, come on!
Sorry, I've got...
Young people always drive themselves forward.
Hunting. There really is no task too immodest for you.
Hey, it's harder than it sounds. They're really squirrely and they run away fast.
So smite them with magic.
Aha!
What is it? Shades?
No, you're right. If I use magic, I don't have to get close.
Might I make another suggestion?
What?
Do not yell like a madman every time you come to a realization. What do you know about this junk heap?
I guess there are ancient ruins buried there? It's full of old scrap and other weird stuff that no one understands. To get there, we have to cross the iron bridge to the northeast. Popola says these huge metal crates used to cross that bridge all the time in the old world.
Humans certainly were wise back then.
I don't know. If they were so smart, why did we end up like this?
Yeah.
Look!
Would that be the canine we were looking for?
It's the missing dog. That poor old man. Hey, wait. I think the dog has something in his mouth. It's some kind of leaf.
This is a rather dangerous location for leaf hunting. I wager this decision cost the animal its life.
Well, the least we can do is bring it back to the old... It's too bad about that poor dog. This is gonna be hard for that old-timer to deal with.
Be they dog or man, no living thing can escape their ultimate fate.
That include you, Weiss?
In truth, I have never considered the question. I suppose at some point in time I may simply wink out of existence?
Well, that sounds horrible.
Say...
Yeah?
See here, lad. If I ever find myself departing this world,
quit being morbid, Weiss. Besides, you can't die. You're made of paper.
One can always hope, I suppose.
Jacob, I'm hungry.
I know, hold on.
Hey there.
Oh, welcome.
What is this place?
It's my shop. I'm the finest smith in these parts. See, my brother and I build items from scrap we find in the junk heap.
The junk heap, you...
That's right. Folks say it used to be a military base, I don't know about that, but there's lots of great stuff in there. It's not exactly the safest place in the world, but...
So it's just the two of you out here?
Our father died when Gideon was very young. And Mom, she's out right now, getting supplies.
Mom's been gone for 7 days. When's she coming?
7 days?
It's getting harder to find good scrap. She probably had to go deeper into the heap.
I said I'm hungry.
So if you had the materials, would you be able to upgrade our weapons?
Well, yeah, but it's really dangerous in there right now.
No problem. We'll go.
You...
I want to upgrade my weapon. And besides, you need inventory for your shop.
Well, yes.
It's settled then.
Well, to improve your weapon, I'll need 3 titanium... You can get them from the defense robots around the mountain.
Got it.
Here's a map of the complex. You're probably gonna need it. And be careful, please. It's gotten really scary in there.
Aye, it is bright in here.
Looks like the ancient machinery is still working. Not that we have any idea how it works.
Ruins from ancient times, patrolled for eons by unstoppable machines.
Yeah, and I bet they're full of rare materials.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Weiss. Pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
They both look so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother. you've been shut in.
Thank you.
Doesn't seem to be working. Doesn't seem to be. Doesn't seem to be working. Doesn't seem to be working. Doesn't seem to be. Thank you.
seems we have been shut in.
Do it. Wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, lad.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. All right then. Walking it is.
An excellent choice.
I hate being...
Oh, hello again.
We got your materials.
Oh, thank you so much. I'll get right to work on your weapon. Normally I'd charge you something, but you can have this one for free. Here you go. And thanks again. This ought to...
I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to... We just need to wait, okay? She'll be back soon.
I don't want to wait!
Weiss?
Yes, yes, I know. We're off to search for the misplaced mother.
Please, no. I already owe you far more than I can ever repay.
Don't even worry about it.
You don't understand. Our mother is... Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty deep inside the mountain. You're gonna need to use the elevator, so I'd better give you the activation code. Mom usually takes the elevator down. Robots in the lower levels are pretty strong, so be... Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon? Come back soon.
All right. He said their mom would be somewhere deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in the affairs of these children?
Yonah and I both know what it feels like to miss your mother.
Let's go!
It's time.
Seems we have been shut in.
Thank you. Thank you.
can't possibly believe their mother managed to fight her way down here. Or, for that matter, that she has been collecting scrap metal for a solid week. Open your eyes, lad. The woman is clearly...
She's alive. Miracles don't happen if you don't believe in them, okay?
Miracles. Damn. This bodes ill. It appears that only machines remain in this infernal place.
What's going on?
Malfunctioning.
Yeah, this might be a problem. Vice.
Don't let yourself be crushed.
Oh, you think?
Machinery.
Oh, come on, now what?
Clear them all out. That's the only way.
This thing's got all kinds of moves.
Now all that remains is that oversized head. It would seem magic has no effect against the head.
These chambers are loaded with bombs. Heard that plan before.
Take aim once its mouth is agape.
It's working!
Unbelievable. Such an obvious weak point.
Thank you.
It's a woman. And she's dead.
I fear we have discovered the delinquent mother.
So who's this other person?
It's a male.
This bag has nice clothes in it. And money, too. Why would she bring this stuff here?
It would seem she abandoned her children to seek comfort in the arms of a swain.
Oh, that's awful.
So much for miracles. Instead, we have discovered the worst possible truth. What will you tell the
I don't know. What's this? A perfume bottle?
It smells of roses.
I guess we should bring this back to them.
Where's Mom?
She's in heaven now. I hope I did the right thing.
Hey, safe travels, okay? And thank you for everything.
Your actions were just. Never doubt it.
Let's visit the Aerie. They've got shades there.
Indeed. And we may just find a sealed verse besides.
It's a wild boar!
Have you the skill to hunt one of those down?
I don't know. They look pretty strong. This is impossible! Shades!
The hell are you doing here?
We thought you could use a hand.
Yes, and I do believe a heartfelt thank you is in order,
Yeah, that's not happening.
We have to help Kainé.
What could have caused these shades to appear in such force?
I don't know, but they're all over the village, too.
Then we need to go help. We might be able to find a sealed verse while we're at it.
Thank you.
This is hardly the... Your guard raised.
As if there were any other choice. Rot in hell, you fucking asshole! Did you just say what I think you said? I'll tear out your goddamn eyes, piss in the sockets!
Good sweet lord. I have never heard such a thing. Kainé struggles. You must hurry.
I'll take care of the big one. You worry about the rest.
Get out, half-breed!
You brought these shades here. We don't want you.
Don't leave us in peace.
Not the friendliest town in the world, is it?
You disgust me. You disgust us all. Don't you dare call yourself human.
Get out! Get out of our village!
What is wrong with you people? She's trying to help you.
Don't defend me.
Sorry to keep you. Why are these people saying such horrible things about you?
Whatever. It's all true anyway.
What is that thing it's holding? It appears to be spewing them from within.
Well, whatever it is, we need to take it out first.
Shit.
running already.
Kainé, I'll drive him to you. Get up there and wait for him.
All right, watch yourself.
I won't. As soon Kainé and I will have it surrounded.
This ends now, asshole.
We should join her.
Right.
It can escape us no longer!
It's great to have you on our side, Kainé.
Oh my god, shut up. Look, just try and keep up, okay?
I'm doing my best. Let's go.
Kainé. It's me. Grandma. Oh, how you've grown.
Kainé! What's wrong?
Oh, it gladdens my heart to finally see you again.
Grandma?
Come, Kainé. Come to your grandma's side. You've been lonely for so, so long. So much pain, so much despair. Why go on living anymore? Kainé?
Is that it?
Hmm?
Are you finished yet?
Don't speak to your grandma like...
You're going to stop talking now. And then I'm going to slowly walk over to you, cram my hand inside your goddamn bitch-ass chest, and pull out your fucking heart! My grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself? Grandmother would never say that. She'd never tell me to give up on life. Never! I've spent my entire life searching for a way to avenge her death. She gave me the strength to deal with this goddamn mutant body. Do you know how long I've been like this? How much I loathe myself?
I think she intends to perish where she lies. And in truth, perhaps death is the greatest comfort we can offer her.
That's not your decision.
Hmm?
You don't get to decide who lives and who dies. She's alive. She has meaning and worth, and we're going to save her. Everyone has something to live for. Even Kainé. Even Yonah.
Perhaps you should save your pretty words for her instead of wasting them on me.
Don't give up! You're stronger than that! Don't you dare give up now!
This woman is more trouble than she's worth.
That's it! Come on! You're going to live, Kainé!
Live? What for?
What?
I had my revenge, and now it's over.
Oh, now, see here, this is rich.
Weiss!
We helped you in some mad quest for vengeance, and now you think to bid us adieu? How can a fighter so skilled be cursed with such a thick head? A true warrior would fight. They would give all in the service of their friends.
Friends?
That's right. He's right! Kainé, we're friends now!
See here, that was hardly the point.
Okay, then what is the point? Kainé, we need your help. Will you fight with us?
Fool, you cannot simply ask her outright. There is a proper order to these matters. One must ease into the topic with carefully considered words before commencing negotiations.
Book?
How dare you? I am Grimoire Weiss, wielder of arcane...
Weiss, then.
Do not abbreviate my name.
You're an ass. But you're right.
then leave by the east gate.
I imagine a tome such as myself will find an arid desert climate quite delightful.
What's up?
I'll wait outside.
What? Why? It's way safer inside the village.
It's fine. I like being alone. If you head out from another exit, I'll just meet you there.
You sure? I know Yonah would be really excited to meet you.
Don't force the issue now. Her mind is clearly made. Not everyone loves the company of others as much as you.
All right. I won't push it.
See you in a bit.
Chickens in this village like to lay their eggs in high places for some reason. Maybe that'll help.
Maybe we should check out the fountain by the library.
You hunted down the boar, and it looks like you found a boar. They say boars be... Apparently, they'll even let you ride around on their back. Sounds like hokum to me, but if...
Make sure you stock up on necessities before... Come back anytime.
Oh, hello. What perfect time.
Sure. What do you need?
I need 3 tulip bulbs. They only sell them in Sea Friends.
Do you often get asked to handle such in...
Excuse me, but can you help me deliver a...
I'd be happy to.
Wonderful.
I don't think these trips are an any. Yonah and I survive on the wages I earn from these jobs. Everyone has it tough around here, but they still manage to give me work. Honestly, I'm grateful for it.
I see. Well then, keep up the good work.
I will. Crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. Best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. So, what's facade like?
It's strange. Let's just leave it at that.
Stranger than a boorish young woman who battles monsters in her undergarments.
Let's go.
Wolves!
Look out! Appears to be the pack leader.
What is this? A fountain?
The gate is sealed tight.
Well, great. Guess we're not getting in.
Where is she going?
Oh! Alle keine Grotte!
Kit! Warira! Onginda!
You know these guys, Kainé?
Not exactly. Saved a local kid from a pack of wolves. Ever since, this town's welcomed me with open arms. Gonna be a pretty screwed up place if they let me in, huh? Anyway, I don't understand a word they say, so don't get too excited.
I suppose a quick stroll about town is in order.
The language they use here is pretty crazy. So,
Heruatoto! Ita, arutteru achi. Kita.
What are they?
Fascinating. They speak a language I have never before encountered. I'd wager that huge structure is the King's Manor.
How do we even get there?
With willpower and smarts, my lad. Before all your health is lost.
And after we finally made it all this way...
This is pointless, but...
I feel bad that I can't understand that.
You could speak a thousand tongues and still fail if you lack knowledge of another's culture.
Come on, Weiss, help me out already.
I am.
I feel like we're just going in circles here.
Ho-ho, look. This one lacks the power of speech. Perhaps she can communicate through gesture. Let me see. Thank...
You're welcome.
I... do... you...
Yes, we came here to talk to your king, but it turns out we can't actually talk to anyone.
I... guide you? But I must...
We really just need to see the king.
No, there are... Follow...
Huh? 106?
Is rule 106 the reason for your labyrinthine system of stair? Well, I suppose eccentric. It would seem we are impeding progress.
Artem.
Could possibly be the point of such an absurd rule.
Hold on. Your people are still making rules?
Of all the idiocy, I could never. So the aristocracy lives in the top levels, while the commoners subsist below. Seems like a rather unpleasant rule for those on the bottom. Does this girl plan to drag us about the entire town in this fashion?
She's just following the rules, by. You have no king?
The Black Scrawl. Thank you. All of this, I believe I will be able to speak with this advisor, my.
We need to talk to the prince.
The Kaira ni tadai zaitou to owai deshitai deku. Aratate shite tasu oi.
My patience for this kind of thing has long ago evaporated.
It's not your fault, Fira. Let's go back to Kainé for now.
Finish your business?
Yeah, thankfully we met a girl who helped us get around.
A girl? Finish your business?
Yeah, thankful.
A girl?
Slow down, I can barely. The person who saved me? Surely you don't mean Kainé. Kainé helps you. This foul-mouthed hussy?
Piss off, book. You got.
Kainé!
What's going on?
Kairam za itasta. Get taizo to kisazate. Kazaki cheese.
Daza. Yuri say it taza.
Eh? Aruterua, zonzo suchi gyutata. Tara taichi, kuru gitaisa.
Gyusu de.
Aruterua. Za.
Why'd they make a bunch of rules that contradict each other?
This is their way and their system of laws. As out.
Frida. Elpa, karetai.
That rule only forbids your people from entering the temple. So why not ask an outsider to save your prince?
Oh, and what luck. We just happen to have an outsider who can't stop meddling in the affairs of...
Da-ira-to.
I'm going to. Fira told me about Rule 1024. You know that one. Rule 1024. You must honor the request of any outsider owed a debt. That's how it goes, right, Fira?
Why did I ever agree to travel with such a pack of do-gooders?
Let's move.
Are we leaving the girl behind? Are we leaving the girl behind? Blast! We've lost Pyrrha! Behind. Thank you.
mind is too much. I can barely open my eyes.
The moment I open my mouth, the sand rushes inside.
Do you even have...
It would seem we are impeding progress.
How does Vera deal with this?
Perhaps there is some manner of filter inside that mask of hers. Keep a keen eye on your surroundings. Stay close to the girl now.
Vera sure is brave, isn't she?
For such a minuscule body, she seems to possess almost boundless stores of energy. It would seem we are...
Wolves!
Look out! This girl must possess extreme patriotism. Look how she gives all for the sake of her prince.
Thanks for your help.
What was that supposed to mean?
Sorry, what now?
Guess we have to play by the rules.
wonder what this prince is like.
The man is tasked to protect his people, and yet he's made them toil to save him. I think that tells us everything we need to know. That he is an incompetent fool.
Did I just hear someone?
Where did you come from, boy?
Ugudato? Santo to daishim kairamu deargo.
Wait, seriously? But you're just a kid.
Tsutsuki! Tato sketchy! Leiji!
What?
Karuna!
Well, that was unusual.
Come on, we have to help him.
Or we could...
Starting to piss me off!
Kainé!
What in the... Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Let me go! Let me... I'm gonna kill you when I get out of here!
I assume we'll have to find her as well.
Yep.
Thank you.
madcap barrage of rules shows no signs of slowing.
Easy, Weiss. We need quiet or we're gonna mess this up again.
These masked folks certainly enjoy their bizarre customs.
I wonder what drove them to make such complicated rules. I hate being covered in sand.
Yes, do try harder not to fall in, would you?
Thank you.
Well, this doesn't look suspicious at all. I suppose that was to be expected.
Hey! Look!
Inside. Without any rules to bind us, we are free to unleash the entirety of our powers.
It's about time. What is this thing?
I detect magic within the glowing cubes. This temple is a curious sight indeed.
Says the talking book.
This is a powerful foe.
There you are, you bastard!
Kainé!
I'm gonna kill the shit out of you! Now hold still and die already!
How did you find us?
Beats me. I just kicked a bunch of ass and wound up here.
And without even bothering to get dressed.
Fuck off, book.
Kainé, the glowing cubes take priority.
Screw your priorities! I'm gonna kill this thing my way!
This should prove interesting.
カイラムユリズサラトカイザムデサラトユートシアトトウサトチウレシンツグコスキサオサラエオフェルアカッカエサラトアヤーリアトルルカイラムオシテキルタチエグギリスアガウカヤーリ。それで、カイザ
ー…チロンテク…
ウラ、コトサラタインタ、ベルアト、カイザムセテ、テゴレ、トルヨ…
Oh, no, that's all right. We were just happy to help.
エンリタンサ、クルタ
I believe the Regent has just given us an
I guess so. In that case, how about you make Rule Zero?And have it say that if people don't like a rule, they can vote to change it.
A splendid idea.
Yori Saro!
Elpa Chisuchita!
Perua, to! Ludos, onji wakureta! Perua, to! To! Anda, Sankito Shichi, Eo Kaizam, Koski, Uka.
Thanks.
Kewatata.
Do you know how to cure the Black Scrawl?
So soon, yo.
So, even a king couldn't rec-
Ah. De.
It seems there is no way around it. We'll have to-
Yeah. It's the only lead we have.
Win kare kisoto?
We came across an old song that says if we find them all, we can cure the Black Scrawl.
And yes, we are well aware that refrains penned by minstrels half in their cups are hard.
Hey, I'll believe anything, and I'll collect verses, orbs, crystals, magic goat meat, whatever.
Yaristi, taste kuta.
Of course.
Just try not to get yourself kidnapped again.
I'm worried about Yonah. Let's go back.
I suppose rules are rules, even if... They are absurd.
I don't think they're absurd.
Oh?
Those rules are important to the masked people.
You don't say.
I do. And I think it's important we respect that.
Well, well. The boy is beginning to sound like a man.
Boy? I'm not a kid, you know.
Hey, less talking, more walking.